Remember what it was like to watch a baseball game before 2020 in person? No mask or social distancing? Some of that experience is returning tonight for many at Yankee Stadium.
Since I haven't been to a game in about 3 years, I think no matter what, it's going to be exciting for me. Less fans, more fans, doesn't matter.
Tonight's the first game of the Yankees' new seating policy. Several sections will be reserved for fans who can prove they're fully vaccinated. Unvaccinated fans will be seated in other sections.
I think it's about time, man. I think, you know, the city has suffered enough. And I think it's about time that we go and open the world, you know. Everybody has options now, getting vaccinated. And, you know, everything's set in place. I think we follow the guidelines. Everybody's going to be all right.
Here's how the fully vaccinated seating sections work. You have to be 16 and over. There's no physical distancing between other seats, and face coverings are not required. Plus, fully vaccinated fans will have exclusive access to enter in gate 2 and 8 only.
I think it's a big step into having everything go back to normal. We're actually fully vaccinated already, so we made our way here also and took advantage of that to come to the Yankees game.
Unvaccinated minors 15 and younger can also sit in that section if accompanied with a vaccinated adult. Regardless of what seating section you're in, fans are excited to see an increased capacity.
Watching games on TV, you could really tell there was a little something off. A lot of these guys, they really do feed off of that energy. And I feel like having more fans back in the stadium is really going to help out.
The crowd tonight certainly will be larger, louder, and more lively. And they picked a good one. This essentially could be an ALCS showdown. These are the two best rosters on the American League, the Yankees and the White Sox. One person we won't see in the lineup tonight is Aaron Hicks. He's going to be having a left wrist surgery. Aaron Boone announced about an hour ago.